world is all of this?
Stay focused. I think I can get through.
Megatron shield!
Sideswipe, now! Throw everything you've got at them! Dead ahead! Almost there! Sideswipe! Don't let him escape!
Already at it! Stood a chance. Yeah.
Megatron. Bot on bot. About time.
Less talk, Autobot. More dying.
I'm embarrassed for you.
Uplink activated.
Insecticons attack us. Not that I'm complaining.
Strange. They don't seem to notice us. There's something different about these Insecticons.
I'm at the first sub-generator.
accept your unconditional surrender, jerks.
Generator remains. Once disabled, the primary generator is exposed.
Nothing has been made that I can't dismantle.
Yes.
However, its location is highlighted on your map.
On my way!
Optimus, what exactly is Proudstar?
Another time, my friend. Now, let us stay on task.
The ship's entrance is now open.
Let's go crack some cranial faces. Oh! The Insecticons are attacking! Bring it on, bugs! So this is the Proud Star. Not so special. Come on.
Autobot.
Whoa, that's a lot of them.
Oh no.
What is it, Optimus?
Felt like the Matrix itself just blinked off and then back on. There is a darkness here. Something that has permeated this place, and the Cybertronians who lived here.
Talk, you oversized setback! Where's Megatron?
You do not need to know.
Hey, watch the paint!
Megatron has taken control of the ship and the Ferrotaxis that operates it. He now commands the Insecticons.
Maybe if we blow that Ferro... what's it up? It'll stop Megatron.
No. We go to the plasma core and disable it. The Ferrotaxis has the sum total of Cybertronian culture recorded within.
Insecticons are attacking again! They're coming from the pods! Oh, gross! Embarrassed for you. figure out how. Seems I made it. Somehow.
It appears the plasma energy is increasing the Insecticon strength.
That thing's huge! Because you sound
Might
just
have a
like
problem.
Okay, don't break the plasma core. Understood. Looks like I get to go through you.
Yes.
Thank you.
setting up to...
We passed red energon back a ways. That stuff goes boom.
Got it. Heading back to the bridge.
Further analysis suggests that this energon has regenerative properties. After exploding, it will regenerate for multiple uses. Shut up already! Blitzwing!
Careful, everybody!
Yes!
Starscream is taking the plasma core back to the city.
Loser!
on earlier readings of the core's power signature. I think we can track it now. Your sensors should change color if you're pointing in the right direction. The redder it gets, the closer you are.
To the left.
Yeah. once we do, the Plasma Core will save Cybertron, not Doom.
Yes.
Patched. Let's move.
Burn rubber.
Intruders detected. Activating security system.
Way to the Ferrotaxis! Somebody check the control panel!
As we thought, it's busted!
Begin attack. Phase one.
Wheeljack, keep repairing. It appears we have company.
Begin base.
Hurry it up, Wheeljack! I'm starting to lose my paint!
Just a little longer!
take care of those claws. Too close.
Soundwave, send the sentry bot to stop them.
Nothing's ever easy. Time to take that thing down.
Yes.
We are almost there. Time to crash the party.
Seekers, do your job!
No Decepticon is going to stand in our way!
This on you got, Megatron.
You Autobots lack the courage to do what you must.
For you, Megatron.
Find him!
Autobots, keep the pressure on them! In sight! Attack! Earth will not die by your hand, Megatron!
Starscream failed! Guess that makes me the new leader of the Decepticons! Anybody else want this job?
This is it.
What can't you?
What? With pleasure, Megatron. You are welcome to try.
Megatron headed for the surface.
take me down to get it.
Move on!
It's over,
why must you always interfere?
You would place Cybertron at the center of the universe.
Cybertron is the center of my universe. How is it not the heart of yours?
Cybertron is about all life. Destruction. To keep Cybertron on life support, there must be another way.
This isn't life. Servos, gyros, and fuel. This is where life comes from. Victory.
It's over, Megatron! It will not let me shut down the Insecticons! Megatron, what have you done?
One last failsafe. In order to shut down the Ferrotaxis, you must destroy it. You hold the fate of Cybertron in your hands, Prime.
You are correct, Megatron. And I have the courage to make the right decision.
No!